Shah, the head finance of the company, who joins us. Hi, Mr. Shah. Thanks so much for joining in today. Well, sir, you know, could you help us out first with your volume growth numbers for the past quarter and what kind of volumes you did for FY17? What's the target for FY18, more importantly?
In this quarter four, for this FY17, that we have done a volume growth of 15%. Absolute number is 341 crore that we have achieved in the top line. So on YOY basis, quarterly basis, we have done a 15% volume growth. And on year-on-year for the FY17, so we have made a 10% volume growth.
Right. So volumes, we mean that what is the quantity you are selling, sir? If you could help us out, what are the number of tiles you have sold? How many million tiles have you sold in the last year? And how many million are you looking to sell in FY18? You must be having some target in mind.
Yeah, we have already sold 2.8 million.
In FY17?
In FY17.
Okay. And you expect what, 20%?
Yeah, it's in the current financial year, FY18, so we are expecting that our growth would be in the double digits, so ranging on 10 to 15%.
Okay. Well, Mr. Himanshu, I wanted to ask you about this amalgamation of artistic ceramic with your own company.
Yeah.
The expectation was that you will get natural gas at 30% below the market price.
Right.
That should have logically brought your fuel cost down, no? But it is up 26%, your fuel cost.
Yeah, basically it's a power and fuel cost is all together combined. You just take an this example, because in our my top line, this trading turnover is also outsourced from the Morbi players, that is also been included. So in total sale proportionate, if you will consider only the manufacturing sales, so my power and fuel cost is drastically come down.
So should we expect, I mean, your margins clearly are showing that FY17 margins are almost 10% compared to 9% in the previous year.
Right.
Is there more that you can squeeze out?
Yeah, definitely, because we are now more targeting on the high value focused product, and that is particularly in the glazed vitrified tiles and the double charged vitrified tiles. So looking forward to these in now the current financial year also, we will now more concentrate on this high value product sales in push up model. So our we are just expecting that these our EBITDA margin will also improve in the coming quarters. And more importantly, I would say that from the 1st July, there's now GST might will come. So ultimately, for this industry, in spite of 20% GST rate, there will be a very good impact on positive sides on the organized player like us.
Mr. Shah, we are just playing that, you know, your growth in glazed vitrified tiles percentage, it's gone up from 14 to 16 to 19%. That bar chart will come up for you.
Right.
You're already at 19% of your sales are glazed vitrified tiles.
Right.
What might it be in FY18-19?
Yeah, it will reach to 22 to 25% that we are targeting.
All right, sir. Just, you know, to get a bit of a guidance, you're saying you're doing 20% approximately or 10-15% on the top line. This year, you've done revenues of around 1,050 crores. Are we looking at around 1,200 crores, working with margins of around
10.5%?
Help us out with those numbers.
Yeah, we can. We are confident to achieve around that numbers, 1,200 or around.
1,200
so,
crores.
Yeah.
And margins, sir?
Margin will be the EBITDA margin at right now at 10%. So on this high-end product and the GST and all these effect, so we are expecting that on this front we can achieve a double-digit growth in the still there, which will be 13% around.
Okay. There's one more number we are looking for. You all recently increased your stake, the promoter stake that is, to 33% from 28% in December.
Right.
In 5 months, 5% more.
Right.
Will that be a continued strategy of the promoters?
Depends on the... Right now, we are at 33%. We are exactly at this number. There is no any such plan yet. Now, we have prepared it. But looking to this market and all these conditions, we may take a call of these or further increase of that. Right now, we have not yet such decided on that front.
All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Shah, for joining us with all those details.